ASX Small and Mid-Cap Conference this afternoon. It's Marc Washbourne from ReadyTech. Marc, good to meet you.
And you, Andrew. Great to be here.
Marc, just look, firstly, give us a bit of background here to ReadyTech. Tell us about the business.
Yeah, thanks, Andrew. I founded this business a number of years ago now, and we are a business software company. We have mission-critical software as a service across a range of verticals. We operate in education space, in government. We're also in the justice space. We have a courts management system. And look, we're really pleased to say we've just passed $100 million in revenue. We're growing well, and we're profitable, and really strong growth opportunities ahead.
And so, Marc, what's the point of difference here with the technology? What does it achieve?
I think that across our sectors, many of our customers are experiencing very similar problems and challenges with their critical software infrastructure. Many of them are moving to the cloud. They're going through a digital transformation. They're looking to be more efficient, looking for more productivity. They're looking to have a system that helps them to adhere to their compliance obligations. They're also looking to upgrade their customers' experience. So we offer all of that in one platform, in a cloud-based platform, in a software as a service platform, and that's really the mission of the company.
Well, you mentioned a couple of financial milestones in full year 23. Just tell us a bit more about the year and what was achieved.
Yeah, as I said, we've passed $100 million in revenue. We saw a strong like-for-like growth of around 13%. Also operating at strong margins. Over the last few years, we've been very focused on the enterprise end of our market, and that's the larger customers. And we were really pleased to announce that we signed 11 large enterprise contracts in the year. That's aggregated to just over $12 million in contract value. So I think it was very good evidence that the enterprise strategy is working, that we're able to win these large customers, and they're providing excellent case studies for future potential customers as well. Pipeline's very strong. We have about $28 million in high conviction pipeline.
Well, I was just going to ask you that. So what's the outlook for full year 24? What are your expectations?
So look, we're guiding. We have an outlook of around mid-teens growth, similar growth to last year. We're also seeing cash margins grow. We expect cash margins of around 19% in the year. Look, we're also a company that has a medium-term target that's out in the market, which is $160 million by FY26. Continuing that mid-teens revenue growth with margin improvement. The future is very bright, and we are ready for anything.
So a bright future, Marc. How would you summarize the investment proposition here for a prospective investor? What would you say?
I think, first of all, that this is a company with very strong tailwinds in terms of digital transformation. Many of the sectors that we're in have been slower to adopt cloud-based technologies. So there's a huge amount of transformation to go. And we have technology which is very modern in the cloud in a very flexible way for our customers to adopt. Increasingly now seen as one of the market leaders in our sectors. So the growth outlook is very strong, and we combine that with profitability. You know, we see cash margins growing, and I think that combination of growth and profitability makes this a great investment for investors.
Good to speak, Marc. Thanks for your time.
Thanks so much, Andrew.